Here's what we'll need to make a fish finder rig. First, let's put our sinker slide and clip on the line. Next, let's put our bead on. Using a fisherman's knot, we're going to tie the hook to the line. Cut your tag. Attach your weight to your clip. And finally, don't forget to attach your fish dehooker spring. Here's your fish finder rig. Now go catch a big one.